I'm with that. Hey, yo,
I always liked the idea of what traditional Korean things were. One of my main help at Chanel is a Korean girl who makes all the material. So she has many Korean friends, all the pop singers, they all come to visit us. I like the Korean roots, but they had to be adapted to the world of today. And what I can use for a kind of fashion like Chanel, what exists all over the world. Modern version of pop art scene, the way I think Korean people would interpret it. Korean collection inspired by the past and the tradition of Korea in a modern way I have never seen. Those patchworks I love, the proportions of the dresses, and all the, even the fibers, you know. We had some materials made here because the fibers don't exist. And what I love is the way they write. I think it's like cubism. I love the Korean writing. I love mother and father, and I love the way the Korean use it on black background like insects. And only they do that. That's typically Korean. But the linen is in fact a natural fiber organ. The modernity of Korea was something I was used to as an idea, but I wanted to see the reality. So I choose to show the cruise in Korea. Cruise, as I said, is about traveling.